VIVED Chemistry provides students the opportunity to learn, review, and practice important chemistry concepts. You can find VIVED Chemistry in the Quick Launch section of Z Central by entering the code AP30. The opening screen of VIVED Chemistry will show you all the available activities. You can scroll through the activities or search for a key term. There are three types of activities in VIVED Chemistry: introductory activities, content activities, and explore activities. Introductory activities familiarize students with the interactions and information that they can expect to find in activities of this type. Content activities cover topics in a high school chemistry curriculum. In these activities, students are given information about the topic. 3D models are provided to enhance their understanding. Content activities include questions to reinforce students' understanding of the concepts covered. When students select answers, they are provided with immediate feedback. Students move through the activity by selecting the forward and backward arrows. Students can determine their progress by observing the dots at the bottom of the screen. Many content activities end with an open-ended question for further exploration. Explore activities provide environments where students can work independently or identify concepts. Teachers can also pose questions for students to answer within the explore activities. In VIVED Chemistry, complex chemistry concepts are brought to life on zSpace. Have fun exploring!